Three.
What noises do elephants make?
Oh, I can't really do it. No, not that one. No, no. Question about the clip.
For this, interruption
question
enormous.
About the clip.
Question about the clip.
Cherry Hall, is it? Welcome, Cherry.
Hi, Cherry.
Hello.
Welcome
Hi.
To the bathroom.
Thanks Hello. For coming in.
You're very welcome, gentlemen. You're very welcome in.
Cherry, what noise do elephants make?
I'm sorry?
What noise do elephants make?
Like a neigh, a weird neigh.
A neigh!
A neigh!
Almost.
Is that right?
Almost.
Is that technically right, do you think?
No, it's close. It's close.
Close. Would you? Zig, that sounds like a flat tire.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Right. I'm only getting used to this
Chris hat. Is going to come up now, Cherry, and it'll all be over very shortly. We're going to have a little interview type thing.
No, you were.
Don't you worry,
Zig,
don't you worry, young
Welcome
man.
Welcome to the show.
Thanks,
He's just started sweating, Chris.
Thanks for having me on.
It's all right.
He's just started sweating.
Has he?
Yeah.
But you're thrilled to be here, aren't you, Tom?
It's great. It's good fun. It's like, wow, socks. It's like, great.
It's cool.
There you go. You got it from Terry's mouth. He speaks. We got three facts about Terry. What are they?
Indeed. Fact number one. Terry was lead singer with The Specials, Fun Boy 3, The Colour Field and Vegas.
Close
and his
well.
New solo single, Forever J, is out this week.
Get your trunk out of the way.
You're not very happy on the cover of that,
No, it's I had some bad news on
Moody.
That
oh, no.
It's Moody. Fact number two. Terry moved to Stockport so that he could watch Manchester United every week.
Every other week.
Every other week, because the whole
it's all written down, you know.
Oh, yeah. Fact number three: Terry used to work for a stamp and coin collecting company in Coventry.
There
wow!
You go.
Thank you.
And you can't get more
in
interesting
research.
Than that.
No.
We've got three questions for you here, Terry.
Thank you. Terry, are you still a rude boy?
No.
There you go. Hey, question number two.
Sorry, thank you, Terry. Thank you. Concise and very to the point, Terry. Who's the most famous person to come from Coventry apart from you?
I think Vince Hill, who was an entertainer.
Vince Hill, yeah.
Vince Hill.
Well, also, we have it on good authority from Ed.
Ed!
Who's our boss here. Yeah. That Lady Godiva came from Coventry.
I know, she rode around the streets of Coventry, whether she came
Whether she actually came from Coventry, and it's another story! Shot of Ed now, we've got a shot of Ed there for you.
No! He's sweating!
She could have come from Birmingham and
she
just been passing through.
Ed,
oh, you
boss.
See? Ed, yeah. You see?
Right.
You see? You can't
I'm not
just.
Funny,
you
know.
Can't say things willy-nilly without backing up with the facts.
Yeah, you can't say willy-nilly on television!
Have a word with each other. You
yeah!
Can't facts.
Yeah, we're
hey. Having a meeting this afternoon. You better be there, pal.
Yeah, with facts, not made-up things.
Yeah.
Question number three.
Willy nilly.
You are a big Manchester United fan, but if you had to sing a duet with one of their players, who would it be and why?
It would be Eric Cantona.
Cantona!
And it'd be Remember You're a Womble, dedicated to Klinsmann.
Remember you.
Right,
deep.
Why is that?
Deep.
Is it deep?
Who knows?
Okay.
Deep.
He's always picking him up.
Terry, deep.
Like the litter.
Right. Remember you're a...
Womble.
Orinoco.
Okay, now we've got a comedy quiz here because it has been alleged that you are the most miserable looking man in music.
No.
Not that you are the most miserable man.
No.
You are the most miserable looking man. It has been alleged that. In the. I don't know if you're aware of this.
No.
It
no,
has been
no.
alleged.
But we want to find out whether there's any truth behind that misery or whether it's just your style. Okay, so we have three questions here designed to see...
Because that's our job, Terry boy! That's our job is to find these things out. Oh, yes.
Thanks, Zag.
Yes.
Okay, so question number one for a tickling stick.
Tickling stick?
The tickling stick, which might, you know,
Tickle.
Bring a smile to your face. Because it says, I've got some facts here.
Not guaranteed you, but it might.
It says that you're renowned as being one of the most miserable looking men in pop. Indeed, it wasn't until you sang with your third band, The Colour Field, that you actually smiled on a video.
Really?
Is that true? Oh, he's smiling!
He's smiling!
Yeah!
He gets the tickling, that's your story
okay,
to take
one,
over. Do
stick.
What you will.
Which of these... He's not got it yet. He's
oh,
not won it yet.
Oh,
no,
give
no.
it back.
No.
Which of these two TV shows do you prefer? A. Sig.
Yep.
Channel 4 Racing.
No!
Or B, One Foot in the Grave.
Channel 4 Racing.
Well, he doesn't get it. That was the wrong answer, no?
Lose the tickle stick!
Question number two for a comedy custard pie. Okay.
Bet you're glad you came on this morning, Jerry!
Jerry Hall.
No, I am.
You have two sons, yes? Correct?
Yeah.
If you were to have another, would you, for a laugh, ever consider calling him Albert?
Albert Hall.
Yeah.
You are Jenny!
Yeah!
So you get the good pie!
Yeah.
Thanks.
Thank you.
There you go. And finally, question number three. For a red nose.
I don't think he was supposed to win the custard pie.
For a red nose.
By the way.
What is your reaction? Have you got the red nose?
Yes. I've got the red nose.
The red nose? The red nose. I've been got.
What's this?
Oh, what? Man.
What is your re-
what
is your
What's this vibrating? Oh. Ah! What is that for?
That's
the question.
Oh, it's the question, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's what is your re-
Christopher, just read it. Christopher!
It writes,
all right, red
it writes
nose.
Things.
Wow.
What is your reaction to this comedy vibrating pen? Is it A, funny, or B, should things like this be banned?
It's really, really funny.
Yay! Yay! So, it was just a myth. It's just Terry.
Zig!
Thank you very much for coming in.
Jonathan!
I hope you enjoyed it.
Thanks, Jerry!
I'm not sure if you did, but I hope you did. It's 7:36 now, and we have a question about the clip.
Yes, and that question is, before this goes any further, what is Keith Floyd making me remember to inform? It's just for fun. Jerry, thank you.